Guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Jeevan Thamong, and in this video, guys, we're gonna be reacting to "This Is Ace Your World" by SB19 and Sara G music video. So let's go. It dropped somewhere in the daytime. It seems I was out. I just came back home, and the first thing that I'm doing after changing is watching this. So let's go. I wish that it came in the, you know, like noontime. That way I would have been very quick, but it's like 4 or 5 hours since it has been released. So anyway, better late than never. So let's go for the guys. If you're not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe or subscribe and part of this wonderful family. Then please share this video to more friends out there, more 18 out there, more pops is out there, so more people can come and watch this and hopefully subscribe. If you guys have any other recommendation that you guys want me to check out, any other video that you guys want me to react to, you guys can just let me know in the comment section. Leave your recommendation down in the comment box below and I'll be more than happy to check that out. If you want to follow me on my Instagram handle is right over here or here. Now then, until you guys, let's just scan this reaction. All right. This intro, you've seen it, right? Let's go. Best to take control. No matter what you do, you gotta ace your world. Who's that? Have you seen her before? She looks familiar. Oh, we also have a dance choreo for Asia World. Josh is wearing a crop top, isn't it? I could see his navel. Okay. It's showing us a story, giving us a story, yes. I mean, this is like empowerment anthem. It is what it is, okay? Empowerment. Damn, Paula sitting on that throne looks so iconic. Take control, you gotta what you do, you gotta ace your world. The cool. The queen is here, okay? She looks amazing! Best of me. We actually didn't see one Acer laptop as of now. We just see a little bit of laptop over here, but it was not even like they should have at least done that, right? Because at the end of the day, it is a promotional song for the brand that is Acer, right? So, hello. Okay, the world that was dark, now there's some greenery coming, right? She's green. Leaves. To take control, you gotta what you do, you gotta ace your world. It's your world, better ace your world. Why are they not on the same frame as of now? Oops. Oi. This should have shared more screen frame, right? There's literally 19 seconds left. Oh my god, it's so bad. Like, come on, these two iconic artists collaborating on a song and they've not shared screen space at all. If that is just, this is gonna be just one shot that you've already seen in the teaser, then what the fuck was all the music, you know? Like, I was so excited. I'll be disappointed, okay, if they would not share screen space for the next 19 seconds. No, they're not sharing. At this point, I'm even thinking that the last shot that they had where everybody was together, it would be by, you know, like computer or something like that. They were not really there together. Probably because of the scheduling conflicts. Because it would not make... I think she's... Sarah G has been put here through, you know, like some design, like editing or something like that. Is it just me that is thinking that? Because come on, if I was one of the person behind the music video, I would make them share screen space, you know, make it more collaborative or something like that. Even if it's just for this moment, I would have more moments with them together. And if that is not the case, then I probably think that this was, you know, like she's literally just put there. They told them, that, you know, like Josh and Justin to be go a little side so that we can put Sarah G's frame over there. And somehow like that, the music video is probably made. We don't know. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section. But come on, I was so excited to see them together, you know, but the amount of time that I saw them together was the same amount of time that I saw them together in the teaser itself. So there was nothing more new. Yeah, we definitely got more visuals, single. But yeah. Anyway, guys, that was amazing music video for Sarah G and SB19's song for Acer, Asia World, official music video. I hope you enjoyed this reaction. Let me know what you thought about this in the comment section. And I'll meet you guys in the next reaction video.